Hi, I'm John Macionis. I am the Professor of Sociology Emeritus at Kenyon College in Gambier, Ohio. I am the author of a number of titles in sociology. For me, the joy of teaching has really been to see the changes that happen in the students over time. What students come to is the idea that there's an interplay between self and society. It's what I call seeing sociology in everyday life. That sociology actually is informing us about patterns that have to do with everything we experienced. We are now in a position when there is a real transformation in the nature of learning. We are finally seeing a technology that has change the process of teaching. Our students today are now the I generation. These are people who were born in the computer technology world. They can listen to or read something anywhere. The days of the 35-pound book bag are gone. Interactivity is part of it. Students are now engaging with material that they are not passively just absorbing. A photograph becomes a video. A map becomes interactive. A student can zoom in and look at a pattern that pertains to a home community. Or a student can compare two maps. We're now at a point where assessment can be ongoing so that as students read, they can answer questions, get feedback right away. I want to be clear that it's not a process of pouring old content into some new format. It is an opportunity to rethink the very process of learning. And at some point you have an aha moment where you think, wait a minute, right, I get it. The student has that experience of discovery, that delicious moment where something becomes clear to the student rather than just being told this is true. They become the active part of the learning. And they do that not because they were told it. They do that because they actually walked through a path of possibility and saw the answer for themselves. That to me is the exciting part of the digital learning experience. Because students have come more prepared and because the interactive material has already made them more active and made them more engaged before the class. Consequently, it just raises the whole level of what happens in the classroom. As you go into a new medium with interactive learning, suddenly the possibilities are as wide as your imagination. For me, it has completely refired my imagination. It's reignited my own excitement about the authoring process.